sauce.
Thank you.
racist man.
Old man is a racist man. And he didn't want like an Asian person to hold Asian. Oh. But they know each other.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure. I'm not sure. Maybe they do. Maybe they do.
They pre-make the pot. Yeah, and then you go up and they just give you a pot right away. There's a sauce right here, spit it out. They're famous for it.
They're famous what?
For it. It's awesome. It's awesome. It's basically Mexican. Cuban music is really good with that. With that kind of drum. The influence from Africa. From the slaves. It's called Afro-Cuban. In Cuba, they love music, food, and their
I am your dream.
5:45 right now. So there's not much left.
Thank you.
I don't know Cuban accent. Really. Yeah. So, right. Won't be able to tell. Typically, it, you know, they're Cuban more, they're more black. That's called Afro-Cuban. Which one do you want? Are you satisfied with this meal?
You can relax.
That was going down. That was going down. Watch. This is the important part. You want to do a follow-up interview? So where do you think the mistake was made?
It's not a mistake.
You don't think he has enough hair?
What?
You don't think he has enough hair?
He's a what?
You don't think he has enough hair?
No. No, it's not.
So being bald is okay?
I'm not her. I won't make for her, but I think it's just because sometimes really that is not comfortable in conversation or whatever, because they keep distracted. Because the guys keep looking at me as well.
Really? How do you know?
Because I was like trying to see how it goes, and like, I see that he is looking at me. So like, I'm bored. Can someone face me today? He's trying to.
Okay.
Release her. And also like the girl is like look around too. I think that doesn't go well. Because most of them doesn't really, you know, concentrate.
Do you know what? That's bad. That's your problem.
Huh?
That's bad.
What is that?
Real bad. So, in boxing, what happens is that if you're a trainer, you know, and you're watching your fighter fight, and the fighter is losing, right? It's real bad. You take your towel and you throw it into the ring. Okay. In English, we call it throwing in the towel. What, I don't know, do you have an expression for that in Chinese?
When do you throw in the towel?
So, a boxer never wants to give up the fight. But there's a point where it's like, he's just getting beat up. There's no point to continue. He's just going to hurt himself and be really bad. So the trainer stops the fight. By taking his towel and throwing it in the ring. Right? And that's a signal like, hey, I'm not going to let this guy, even if he wants to keep fighting, I'm not going to let him. So in English, you call it throwing in the towel. Are they new friends?
He tried to get her attention.
You know the baby communication? You want any extra cheese or spice? There's options there.
Wait, did I? Can you eat that?
You said you were going to eat it.
No.
I can. You don't want it.
I think that, because I already have my smoothies.
We shared it.
That means I eat more than you. So I think this is our equal piece.
I've been keeping track.
I did that too. But
if you're hungry, eat it. That's what I'm saying. Okay. There's extra spicy flavor if you want inside.
Why don't you tell me like 20 minutes?
Oh, sorry. I completely forgot. My mistake. That's on me. No, please. It's not bad. They're paid in pizza.
Maybe not. I think that they get more than that and they get a test. I mean, they got a box.
Have you been reading the signs?
Yeah, I don't remember.
So it says smash the patriarchy. You know what patriarchy means? So patriarchy is like a society where power is ruled by men.
Thank you.
how do you know about one spinning wheel? Like, behind you, it's a dog.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, we're gonna need some videos.
Something.
You like this dog?
Oh,
I can tell. He's trying to get attention from her. Now we became friends.
Oh, hi.
You gonna say hello?
What's his name?
This is Ansel. Hi, Ansel. This is Elias.
Yeah, Elias. What's your name?
Hi.
Elias
and
Ansel. How old is Elias?
He just
can't breathe. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
What are you doing?
Oh,
my God. Jet to the
Oh, are you?
really damn good by colonial.
What's that?